So,
I hope you guys like a little bit of bossa nova. Blood is still flowing in the hands, you know? No, that's like Girl from Ipanema, one of my favorite tunes. It's one of those songs that kind of like instantly takes me back to my home. It's one of the albums that my mom used to play all the time. Speaking of which, I would love to play you this Hawaiian song. As Ben was saying, I grew up on the island of Maui, upcountry Maui, more specifically. And if you keep heading around the mountain from where I used to live, you run into this small Paniolo town, or what we call a cowboy town, called Ulupalakua. And this is a song about this area. It talks about the Hawaiian cowboys and kind of jazz it up a little bit. So hope you enjoy it.
Kahome a'o paniolo.
hi e ku u le i a o u lu pa la ku u a o na o na me ka a va pu hi he beauty ma o li no ho ho he ve hi e ku u le he i a o u lu pa la ku u a o na o na me ka a va pu hiHe nani ma oli no ho o Haina mai ka puana A o ulu pala kua O nano na me ka avapuhi He nani maha oli no ho o Haina mai ka puana A o ulu pala kua He kini kini ki ahi ahi He piti ma oli no ho oSo one of the reasons why that I left Hawaii and moved up to the Pacific Northwest, specifically Seattle, is I wanted to keep kind of growing and try out different kinds of music too. I love Hawaiian music and the stuff that I grew up with, but I really wanted to kind of expand a little bit. And this is one of the songs that I actually arranged up in Seattle.And so really fell in love with this song, so I hope you like it too. This is called All the Things You Are. time in Michigan, and first time here joining you folks, of course, and it's been really good fun so far today. And it's awesome to see all of y'all in a room, you know, in these times and whatnot, that where we can be very divisive, that we can come here and share in music together. And I think it's a very beautiful thing. So please, everyone, give yourselves a round of applause for being here and for being amazingly nice people. I got one more song for you folks. This was actually the first jazz song that I ever learned out of a little Gordon Mark book. And it's kind of stuck with me ever since. And so I would love to leave you folks with this song this evening. And again, my name is Neil Chin, and it's been a pleasure being here and playing music for you folks. Song called Fly Me to the Moon. So you heard it. Thank you very much. My name is Neil Chin. And stay tuned for some more music.